Give it up, dream. It's not gonna work. Seriously, you are giving my group quite the workout here. Why don't we just stop for now? Call it a tie. We leave this universe alone. And you back off.
Okay. We'll call it a tie. But don't count this as a win. Ink, Blue, come on. We're getting out of here. Can't wait to go home.
Well, I suppose that's it for now, guys.
Someone save me.
Well, don't worry about it, guys. We'll be fine.
Blue, as much as I appreciate that thought, you know how Ink is.
Believe me, I do. Just, it's not as bad as you think. Ink isn't all stupid. Just, mostly.
You have a point.
Hey, I can hear you two talking about me, you know.
Whatever. Now, can we... Do either of you know somewhere that we can go to relax for a little bit? Like, not here, but... I don't know.
I think I have an answer for you, Dream.
Really, Ink? I don't know if you're the best one to come up with a place to relax.
Oh, come on. It'll be fun.
Ink, last time you said that, we ended up in the middle of a death forest.
Yeah, and you kind of almost killed us. Oh, come on. Guys, when have I ever steered us wrong? Don't answer that question.
Yes, I was going to ask if you wanted us to, because honestly, I could count at least 10 times in the past week where you have tried to kill us and steer us wrong and absolutely destroyed any sort of plan that we have had that has led to us actually losing. We've lost so many AUs this past week. I'm not in the mood to deal with your bullshit.
Dream? Maybe you want to calm down a bit?
Blue, calm down is not what I want to do right now. Right now, I just want to hit Ink in the face.
Dream, that's probably not the best idea. You do know he's immortal, right?
Fine. All right. Where do you have in mind?
Well, just follow me.
Okay. Well, it does look quite nice. I suppose with a little bit of a touch-up with the cabin and such, it could be good. Let me just... Why isn't my magic working?
Oh, I figured if magic was a stressor, we could just, you know, forget about it for a week.
Ink, do not put... bring me back in...
What?
What? What? What were you thinking? Now we have no way to get off of here.
Dream? Just relax for a few minutes.
Blue, now's not the time. Fuck off.
Dream, you're kind of worrying us here. You're not normally this angry.
Well, maybe I have a good reason to be. Did you ever think of that? Great, now we can't be at home. Oh my god.
Dream? Are you okay?
Ink, do I look like I'm okay?
You look stressed.
That was retort. No, what? Never mind. A part of me really wants to punch you right now.
Please don't.
Yeah, I don't think either of us would enjoy that.
Top 30 reasons why Ink It.
You did that before, and same thing. Top 30 anime deaths. Number one, your fucking ass in 5 minutes if you don't find a way to get off of this island. That includes all of us.
Right. Well, my plan was gonna be to...
Yeah, I know what your plan was going to be. And no.
Dream?
Yes, Blueberry?
Just blue is fine.
Shut your mouth with that. I am not in the mood for technicalities at the moment.
Just wanted to come over and, say that, There's no reception out here, so we can't call for help. Dream?
Fuck off. I'm going to go somewhere on my own on this island, and I am going to wait out whatever plan your Ink has to come up with, okay? Because right now, my only thought is explode, which I'm trying not to do. My side hurts, my head hurts, and now my heart is beginning to hurt.
Hey, Dream, you know we don't have hearts, right?
Ink, I swear to... You know what? Fine, I'm leaving.
Dream, I don't think that way is the best idea.
What do you mean this way isn't the best idea?
Do you even know where we are?
Do I know where we are? I don't know, Blue. We're in the middle of nowhere on an island. I don't know where we are. And because there's no reception, I cannot use anything to check where we are. So thank you for bringing to my attention that I have no clue where we are or how to get home. Thank you very much for that input.
I don't think Ink's okay. Oh, come on, he'll be fine. Come on, help me get this boat undone so I can build a raft. Dream, wait for me. Hey. Blue, where the heck are you going? Guys. Fine, I'll get it apart myself. Dream? Dream, are you okay? Dream?
I'm fine. Just... I can't.
Dream... It's okay. You're fine. You have us. Dream? 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 Hey! Oh, God. He's passed out. Ink? Ink, what are you doing? I'm getting the raft built.
If I could just get this boat undone first. Ink, that boat is a more advanced version of a raft. Oh, yeah, that makes more sense. I'll go get Dream here. Oh, thank God. There you are. What happened? Where are we? Best you didn't know. Well, best I didn't know doesn't sound very reassuring. Now does it?
No.
Ink, shut your mouth. I remember we were stuck on the deserted island. Now where are we?
Oh, I got our magic back and was able to get us home. For about 5 seconds.
What?
Yeah, error kind of attacked the place, so I decided to move us.
Move us where, pray tell? Please don't tell me you moved us where I think you moved us.
To Underfell?